The name's Bat. Amazing way to start off the pod. We got Chuck and Bowser. We got Bellpepper and Sheik. Saw Chuck Bowser a minute ago. We have not seen Bellpepper and Sheik, at least today. Wait, we still haven't seen Bellpepper today. But Chuck with a really strong lead right now. Hasn't even been touched.
Yep. I was like, he's just gonna grab me.
Okay, this matters.
No, it's no good.
Never mind, I forgot about that.
Going to mine those.
That's 78 if you do it perfect. Wait, no, it's 77 and then 78.
78 with no range.
Yeah.
So, Chuck at 100%, this is what she's going to struggle the most. You're going to have to get a good read to actually take that stock. And Bowser being as heavy as he is might not even be at kill percent yet. Oh, he jumps up. He is at 2%. Check 147. Still hold on that stock. Okay, he's gonna go in. He's barely gonna live. Bouncing fish, not quite gonna do it. They both try to grab this dash fast. Oh, okay. It's Jeff to grab. There's a bouncing fish. Chuck's in a funnel's way. Gets hit by that one. Still, like, barely living though.
Oh, that's it. Oh,
We're going back to Smashville. Okay, the same, same stage, same, same. The hood's straight running it back. Starting off better. He already got some damage on the board. Hasn't been touched yet himself. Speed it out.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah. It's out of the up smash, but when he tries to punish, he's gonna get grabbed, and Koopa coming out. Koopa. I'm done for cent. The deficit isn't too great, but he's still got to close out the stock as quick as he can so he doesn't. So he can reduce the amount of damage he takes. Reduce the percent difference as low as possible. Back here, not quite going to do it. one. He goes for the,
If you
can avoid that. That's a really good catch by Chuck. And the up air is gonna do it. Alright. 73% is still in this. It's having a control issue.
What happened? Oh,
Bellpepper's L button has not been working. Also. Alright, and the tilts. And the tilts. And the tilts. And the photos. Nutra in the back of. Throwing the whole kitchen sink at him. But Chuck's still managing to make it back on stage. BP, like, really done a good job, even at the percents, though. Is that gonna be it? Oh, no, he's living. It's actually really good. Really good that he took the percent lead, because if he didn't, Chuck could have just gone shit off stage, and I think he would have won. This is a low percent. He's the one chooses the direction. Forward throw, gonna do it.
Yeah, it's like